A new response from Six Flags after a rocky opening weekend at the park. The park opened on Saturday, but with all the excitement, several people were kicked out of the park for what they're calling inappropriate behavior. A spokesperson told 11 Alive that several groups of young people were involved. We did receive a statement from Six Flags saying there is no tolerance for inappropriate behavior at their park.